Parkinson's is a disorder of the brain. It's a condition in which patients first realise they have it because of changes in their movement, usually a shakiness. And they generally find that their bodies become more stiffer. We now know that that is due to a loss of brain cells deep within the brain that make a chemical called dopamine. If we don't have dopamine, then our movements are affected, and that's really what the disease is. So it's a process that affects the early loss and progressive loss of these cells, giving rise to symptoms. I see patients now with Parkinson's. The best drugs that I could offer them are 50 years old. Whereas if I look at other colleagues that I studied at medical school with, you know, some of people that are in oncology, in cardiology, they're offering treatments that are different to what I was taught at medical school, you know, 30 years ago. For me, the burning passion is to make a difference that's going to help the people that I see in the clinic and change the way that I tell people about Parkinson's, because I've been saying the same thing to them, that it's an untreatable disease. I'm waiting for that moment to say, you have a disease, but we can actually do something about it in a meaningful way. It would be great.